Stalder press. Now you can do this on floor, box or parallettes. Sit up into your straddle L sit first. Make sure you hold that position for a moment. And then once you're there, push hard to lift the hips up high, keeping your pike position as much as you can to ultimately stick the freestanding hands down. Now hold this for a moment. Straddle the legs again. Make the negative as smooth as possible so there's no section being missed. And then try and hold the straddle L sit. Then sit onto your bum.